Are you looking for dedicated proxies? We've done the performance tests to give you recommendations. So buckle up and let's roll. If you want to learn the difference between dedicated and shared IPs, watch our other video. But first, let's move on to this list. First in line is Oxy Labs. With the largest dedicated DC proxy pool on the market, Oxy Labs hosts over 2 million IPs in 188 countries. The provider offers city and state level targeting and even lets you choose as many subnets as you need. Bonus points, Oxy Labs handpicks each and every proxy, which comes with unlimited bandwidth and domains. Dealing with proxy management? No problem. Oxy Labs has a powerful API for IP rotation and a user-friendly dashboard. Now, bear in mind that Oxy Labs targets big businesses and their smallest plan starts at about 100 IPs in the US or 60 IPs worldwide for $180. That's either $1.8 or $3 per IP. But don't worry, if you don't need a heap of IPs, there are plenty of alternatives to choose from. Up next, we've got Bright Data. A bit smaller than Oxy Labs, but still packs a punch with its vast collection of IPs in 98 countries across 3,000 subnets. And if your chosen address fails, they've got you covered with a replacement. There's more. Dedicated IPs can be controlled with a robust API or Bright Data's proxy manager, which also allows for rotation. While you don't have to buy a ton of proxies, it makes financial sense. The plans get tricky when you opt for city targeting, more bandwidth, or additional domains. Bright Data will ask you to pay extra for each. And even without these features, 5 IPs with 1 domain and 50 gigabytes of data will cost $11. Then comes Rayobyte, with 300,000 dedicated proxies from over 26 countries. The provider's IPs are hosted on in-house infrastructure and assigned to you randomly for IP diversity. Not happy with your proxy's performance? They'll adjust the addresses until it works as needed. Rayobyte is a more budget-friendly option for those who don't want to break the bank. Prices start at just about $1.5 per IP with unlimited threads, traffic, and domains. Dedicated IPs come in traditional lists, and for extra security, those lists can be refreshed monthly after each billing cycle. Just keep in mind that the price per IP will differ based on the targeted country, and some proxies are twice more expensive than others. Coming in strong, we've got Smart Proxy for all your US-based proxy needs. With over 400,000 dedicated addresses to choose from, you can pick from between sequential or non-sequential IPs. There's also an option to get HTTPS or SOX 5 proxies. Now that's a variety. Managing your proxies is as straightforward as it gets, but if anything goes wrong, their award-winning customer service team is always happy to help. Even though they only offer US-based dedicated proxies, Smart Proxy will replace any malfunctioning IP. And for just $7.5, you'll get 3 IPs, unlimited bandwidth, and domains. Talk about a steal. Next on our list, we've got WebShare, with dedicated proxies in over 20 countries worldwide. It's a smaller pool of 100,000 IPs, but still plenty to choose from. They sell their proxies as IP lists, and the dashboard is easy to navigate, making it a great option for a first-time user. What's more, it has customizable self-service. Users can choose the number of proxies, set a bandwidth limit, or refresh the proxy list between 5 minutes and a month. Oh, and if you want to dip your toes, WebShare gives 10 IPs for free after signing up. Even though those aren't private, you can still use them to check if the service is right for you. WebShare is a pocket-friendly alternative for small to mid-sized businesses, and plans start at $49.87 for 25 IPs or $199 per IP. Keep in mind though, customer support is limited to email, no live chat option. Did any of the dedicated proxy providers spark your curiosity? Let us know in the comments below, or click the links in the description to learn about limited offers for our viewers. I'll see you in another video.